okay, Snake?
Yeah. Nothing new to report.
Snake, is there anything I can do?
Yeah. My arm hurts.
Poor Snake. I'll increase the level of painkillers in your blood.
Okay, but you can leave out the Benzedrine. That stuff makes me too frisky.
I guess you're not feeling too bad after all.
Naomi, please talk to me. Say something to take my mind off the pain.
What can I say?
Anything.
I'm not a very good talker.
Please. Tell me about yourself.
Myself? That's a tough one.
Any family?
That's not a happy topic for me.
I don't have any family. No. Wait. There was a man who said he was my father.
Where is he?
Dead. By my own hand.
Big Boss.
What? Big Boss? I had no idea.
There was no way you could. It happened in Zanzibar 6 years ago. Only Snake and I know the real truth of what happened there.
So, is it true? Was Big Boss really your father?
That's what he said. That's all I know.
And you were able to kill him, knowing that?
Yep.
How?
He wanted it. Besides, some people just need killing.
That's patricide.
Yep. That's the trauma that Mantis was talking about. The one we share in common.
Is that why you left Foxhound?
Let's just say that I needed to be alone for a while, and Alaska was the perfect place.
Snake. I didn't have a real family either. Just a big brother who put me through school. We weren't even blood related, and he was much older than me.
Where is he?
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
Snake, is there a woman in your life?
After you've been through as many wars as me, it's hard to trust anyone.
Hmm. Friends?
Roy Campbell.
You're still calling me friend?
Is that it?
No. There was another. Frank Yeager.
What?
Big Boss's most trusted lieutenant. And the only member of Foxhound ever to receive the code name Fox. Gray Fox.
I learned a lot from him.
But didn't you try to kill each other?
It's true. We did, in Zanzibar. But it was nothing personal. We were just professionals on opposite sides, that's all.
And you still call yourself friends?
Hard to believe. War is no reason to end a friendship.
That's insane.
I first met him on the battlefield. He was being held a prisoner of Outer Heaven, but he didn't look like a prisoner to me. He was always so cool and precise. I was still green, and he showed me the ropes.
You knew him well?
No. We never talked about our personal lives. Sort of an unwritten rule. The next time I saw him on the battlefield, we were enemies. We were fighting barehanded in a minefield. I know it sounds strange to most people, but we were just two soldiers doing our jobs. It's like a sport.
Men in their games. You're like wild animals.
You're right. We are animals.
So if you were friends, then how do you explain the ninja's behavior?
I don't know.
It's your genes. They make you predisposed towards violence.
You really like talking about genes, Naomi. Why did you get into genetic research anyway?
I never knew who my parents were, or even what they looked like. I guess I got into genetics because I wanted to figure out why I am the way I am.
So you studied about DNA?
Yeah. I thought if I studied my genetic structure, I'd find out who I really was. I thought that by analyzing a person's genetic information, I could retrieve the blank spots in that person's memory.
Memory is stored in DNA?
We're not sure, but we know that a person's genetic fate is determined just by the sequence of the four bases in their DNA.
So what about my fate? You know my DNA sequence, don't you?
Your fate? I'm sorry, I have no idea.
Of course not. You're a scientist, not a fortune teller.
Oh! It's me!
Otacon.
Wow, they even captured you.
Hurry, get me out of here.
Let me go, that hurts.
Hurry up!
Is that how you ask a guy a favor? Let me go! Jeez, it's like an animal's cage. Oh, what a smell.
Because of him.
Yeah, it's the Derpa Chief.
You don't hurry up and get me out of here. I'll be laying next to him.
Those bastards. This lock won't open with a security card. You need a key like the soldiers carry.
So what are you doing here then?
I thought you might be hungry. If you need more food, I can bring some more later. Also, I got you this level 6 card. It'll get you out of that torture room. Here, take this too.
What's this?
It's a handkerchief. I got it from Sniper Wolf.
Why?
I don't know why, but she's nice to me.
Sounds like Stockholm Syndrome to me.
I was taking care of the dogs here. After the terrorists took over, they were planning to shoot all the dogs. But Sniper Wolf stopped them. She even let me feed them when I asked. She likes dogs. She must be a good person. Please don't hurt her.
Wake up, you idiot. She's the one who shot Meryl.
Well, that's all I can do.
They're planning to launch a nuke. I've got to stop them.
Then you have to get past the communications tower.
First, you have to get me out of here.
Come on, I'm trying my best.
That guard's got the key. You'll have to take him out.
Give me a break. I'm no soldier. I can't take anybody out.
You have to.
I'll be killed. Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait!
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
Okay, I'll tell you once more. Press the circle button repeatedly to regain your strength. When you've had enough, press the select button to submit. When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend. Okay, here we go. How did you like that? Shall we go again? Had enough yet? We're not finished yet. Still okay? Want me to go on? Can you take one more? You're a strong man. Well, that's enough for now, I think. You're a soldier. You should understand. You and I can't continue to live in a world like this. We need tension. Conflict. The world today has become too soft. We are living in an age where true feelings are suppressed.
bomb planted in your items. Hurry, throw it away!
Who the hell are you? One of them?
You'll find out soon enough.
He's definitely from inside their ranks.
Is he an informer? Maybe some kind of renegade? I've got the feeling there's some other force at work here.
Thank you. What was that noise?
We'll be right back.